So I was told that I need to do another yarn tumbler. So here we go. Hello, my happy friends. Today's video, I was informed I needed to do another yarn tumbler, so that's what I've prepped for. I've already got my tumbler sanded and ready. Here is the yarn I chose, something different. I also picked out 4 different glitters to match. And of course, we're gonna make it glow. And I've also cut out on my Cricut a little saying to put on top. So let's go ahead and change up the angle and let's get started. Hey everybody, sorry to interrupt the video, but I have some good news. So we have now reached over 450 subscribers, and I can't be more excited, but I want to get to 500, and I would love your guys' help. So here is my encouragement. Once I hit 500, and you are subscribed and I have access to your email address, then I will do a drawing, and whoever the winner is will have a choice between a tumbler or a beanie, and I will contact you personally through your email. So if you want to help me out, get to 500, click that subscribe button if you haven't done it already. And if you have, thank you so much. I appreciate it. And hey, tell your friends. All right, you can go back to the video now. You guys, so this is the first layer of the resin, totally cured. It's extremely bumpy, so which is normal because of the yarn. We have to sand this. We did have some big bubbles, so like there's like moon craters. It's kind of neat looking. There's a couple of them, but so I'm gonna go in with some seriously heavy duty sandpaper and just see all these big bumps. We're gonna just sand the you know what out of it. So I'm gonna get to work on that. I'll be right back. Okay, you guys, as you can see, I have sanded this thing like no tomorrow. So this is just the first layer of the resin. I also had a weird notch in the yarn, so that divot's still there, which the next layer after this we'll work on it. So this is going to take a few layers of resin. So for now, we're going to take a paper towel. ...91% rubbing alcohol. We're just going to rub all that dust off. Toothpick and just kind of make sure that there's really no sanding dust in these little crevices, because we don't want that. Okay, so from this point, I am going to let this dry from that rubbing alcohol, and then I am going to mix up another layer of resin, and I'm going to put that on. So from here, I think it's safe to say I will see you guys tomorrow for the next round of sanding. Okay, I'll see you guys tomorrow. finally made it to the finish line. All we have to do is clean the inside, clean up the rim, put the cap on it, and it is done. So let's go ahead and clean up the excess on the rim. And for the final touch, put that guy. There we go, there's the bottom. Sorry, I forgot to turn one of my lights on. Rookie mistake. So there you go. A lady never discusses the size of her yarn stash. So I hope you guys enjoy this tumbler. So please don't forget to give me a thumbs up if you liked this tumbler. Also, don't forget to click the thumbs up, and also hit that notification bell, because then next time I upload, YouTube will let you know. So in the meantime, it is now up, available for sale. I will see you guys in my next video.